Let's go to Amin. Hello, hello, hello. Am I correct? Is it Amin or is it Amin?
It's Amin.
Amin, I was correct. Nice to meet you, Amin. Yes, where are you right now?
I am in Ohio, but I am originally from New Jersey. I am a private chef. I love to cook in my spare time. I even cook for the homeless when I can.
Give him a big round of applause. What's your specialty, Amin?
My specialty is Italian food. I can take you all around the world if you want me to.
What's your best dish?
Chicken masala.
Ooh. Ooh. I like that. You just made me so hungry. So, Amin, we have curtain number three for you, sir. Tiffany, open curtain three.
It's a new Volkswagen show.
You may bake, but we're cooking.
You cook
CBS Big Time.
This Volkswagen Jetta comes equipped with a turbocharged engine, 16-inch aluminum wheels, remote keyless entry, and a rear-view camera system. This deal's worth $21,185.
Complete with keyless open-door egress.
And chicken marsala holder.
Yeah. We're going to play a game called Moving On Up. Here's how it works. Starting on the bottom row, you'll pick one number. If there's money behind your number, you move on up to the next row. If there's a zonk, you will move out to your seat and you lose all of your money. If you can make it to the top row without hitting a zonk, you have a chance to choose between two numbers, one and two. One says win, the other says zonk. You find the win, you get the cash plus the car. You find the zonk, you lose everything. Good luck, Amin.
That's my car.
Pick.
Four.
$300. Amin, are you going to move on out with your money or move on up to the next row?
I'm like George and Weezy. I'm moving on up.
CBS, 1976.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Pick a number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Two.
Number two. You got $300 plus $1,000. All right, Amin. Are you going to move on out with the money you have or move on up?
I'm going to move on up.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Give me three.
$2,000, Amin. Nami. Nami, son? All right. Do you move on out with your $2,000 or do we move on up to the next row? You can walk away right now with $2,000.
We're going to move on up.
All right, sir. 1, 2, or 3?
I'm going to pick one.
Here we go. $2,000 plus. $1,000, sir. Now, Amin, okay, take a second and think about this. $4,000. Ask yourself, what can you do with $4,000 right now? Or, if you pick the right number, you get $4,000 plus a car worth over what, Jonathan?
A car is worth over $15.
While inaccurate,
yeah,
it is true.
I am going to move on up.
Wow. If you're able to pick the correct number, you'll have that car plus $4,000 in your pocket. Amin, here we go. Pick your number.
Two.
Give him some love, everyone. One. Two. Let's take a look at number one, Tiff. Amin, it was a pleasure to play with you, sir. Well, let's make a deal right after this. I'm so